Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Jacob Restituto, and I'm a musician from Northport, New York. And today we are reacting to and breaking down the new track, Carolina, by Taylor Swift. Very much looking forward to checking this out. Big Taylor Swift fan. From the new movie, Where the Crawdad Sings. I haven't heard anything about this movie, actually. I don't know any of the context or anything about it. Very much looking forward to checking out the Taylor Swift song. I am a big fan of Taylor Swift. So if you guys want to check out my music and mean the world to me, want to send me a text to say what's up, or subscribe to follow what's going on the channel. There's a whole bunch of stuff on the channel. So let's see what we got. Let's get right into this and break this track down.
Okay, Carolina.
What genre would you call this? Because it has a very distinct sound. I just can't describe the genre. But Taylor has such a unique voice, man. She's such a... Her timbre of voice is so direct. Like, it's very, very direct. And, like, it's very tight and really, like, cuts through really well. Which is interesting because it's not the typical voice that you'd hear in this genre of music. Usually you'd hear more of a raspy kind of, like, wider voice, which she's got more of the straight, direct voice, which is very, she's got a great voice. It's just different than you'd normally hear. Let's see what key we're in. I'm going to guess we're probably in the key of E minor. Nope. I think we're in the key of A minor, actually. Let's see. Rewind it just a little bit more. Nope. The key of B minor.
Why 4 years I am wrong.
Okay, so we got something like that. Ooh, that's a nice chord. But that's not the chord they're playing. It's in the key B minor. We go to that A for a sec. Something like that.
Why 4 years I am wrong. Free as these birds, light as whispers, Carolina.
Oh, it might be actually some sort of like, so it might be like a four chord. Something like that, maybe. Maybe like a 4-7. Like this. Maybe like that. Ooh, interesting melody change.
They never did see me here.
And what an eerie track.
My dreams into the mist.
Layered vocals coming in. What track is that? You hear that melody? That's a Taylor Swift melody from a different track that I just can't recall off the top of my head. Does anybody know?
I'll make it count. There are places I will never.
Nice slide up to those notes.
And things that only Carolina will ever know.
Hear those pizzicato strings coming in? Pizzicato is when you pluck strings instead of bow them. But we also had the bowed strings. What is the context of this movie? I like the syncopation, emphasizing the upbeat. Classic Taylor Swift to use. What does indelible even mean? She uses such complex words. So I talked about syncopation, which is when you emphasize the upbeat of songs. One and two and three and, as opposed to one and two and three. Different emphasis on songs, on beats.
Marks, blue as the light, she fled Carolina pines.
Tight harmonies right down the center of the mix. Hear that banjo coming in?
They never saw me. Oh, Carolina.
Hold on a sec. Is this me or does the reverb slightly lean to the left? Listen to when she says, oh. Bass coming in a little bit. Why for years they've said that I was guilty as sin and sleep in a liar's bed. But the sleep comes fast. High harmonies, man. I'm curious, man. It makes me curious, honestly, about the song and the movie, because it's got this eerie kind of vibe, but I don't exactly totally follow what's going on. I hope you guys enjoyed that. It was a really cool track. Very different for Taylor Swift, but it's kind of also in line with, like, the whole Folklore, Evermore kind of vibe. Very different than, like, the 1989 and, you know, Lover kind of vibe. But that's cool with, about Taylor. She's very, very, very unique and very able to do a lot of different genres. So hope you guys enjoyed that. If you want to say what's up, send me a text. Consider checking out my music and subscribing. And I'll see you in the next video. God bless and peace out.
On a Friday in October, I told her I'd come over. I need to tell her how I feel. On the surface, I look nervous, 'cause deep down I know she's worth it. I need to tell her how I feel.